This is Vicki from the Windows Club. If you encounter Microsoft Store error code 0x803fb107 on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. On the next page, select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the absolute bottom of the list. You will find the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Click on Run corresponding to it to run the same. The second solution is to reset the Microsoft Store. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command W-S-R-E-S-E-T and IT, enter. The Microsoft Store will be reset. This third solution is to reset the Windows Update components. It has been explained over a separate article and video. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.